When you're working on your project, you cannot avoid using documentation. MenuBuilder has comprehensive documentation and you can get yourself familiar with it using our website. The link you find in the description and in the top left corner on your screen. Let's move to materials in English and go through the existing sections. First section is a beginner's guide. This section contains the structure of the project and your account. Basically everything you need to know before you start creating your first bot. All newcomers, we encourage to get familiar with this section. Second is the basic functions. It contains functions that are available to everyone initially. Everything you need to know to create your first bot. If you haven't purchased any additional functionality, those gonna be the functions that you can use anytime. Advertisement market. Advertisement market section contains the materials that will let you make money by receiving advertisement, as well as advertise yourselves in someone else's bots. Participation in advertisement market and receiving advertisement in your bot is completely voluntarily. MenuBuilder will never send any advertisement in your bot if you never activate this function. Besides that, MenuBuilder will never advertise himself in your projects and will never send any links or any messages. Section number 4 is help on the menu sections. This section contains help materials on the constructor's menu. If you don't know the meaning of some button, you can always come here and you will get explanation. Besides that, every menu eventually will have a link to this section to make it more convenient. Section number 5 is functions and manuals. This section contains the description and manuals on additional functions. If you're trying to create something more or less complicated, you will definitely need those manuals. Tutorials. Basically, we gather here the most common approaches to create a functionality of your bot. Section number 7 is life hacks. Life hacks is the way to create functionality which was not originally built by constructor developers. Basically, you combine in certain functions to get something new. And some of these approaches we described in manuals here. Last section is a glossary. This section contains some most common terms and definitions that we use on the project. And the last thing I wanted to say about this online documentation is that the website has its own search function, so whenever you need to find something, you can always use it for your benefit.